Ooh, I got an idea. Let's eat Mexican food.
Yeah, that sounds great. I'm always down for Mexican food.
Awesome. What about Taco Bell?
Wait, what did you just say?
I said let's go get Taco Bell.
And before that, you said you wanted Mexican food, right?
Yes, Taco Bell is Mexican food. They have tacos, and tacos are from Mexico, you silly chalupa.
Don't you ever disrespect Mexican cuisine like that again. Taco Bell is fake Mexican food.
Aren't tacos from Mexico?
Tacos are definitely 100% without a doubt Mexican, but this isn't a real taco.
What if we get Chipotle? I mean, that's definitely Mexican food.
No, it's not. It's fake Mexican food.
Okay, now you're messing with me. You take that back.
No, I said what I said. Oh, what was that for?
That's for saying Chipotle's not real Mexican food.
Oh, dude, why'd you hit me again?
I got a little excited.
Oh, what'd you hit me for? That's for disrespecting Mexican cuisine.
Okay. Can you explain to me how Chipotle's not real Mexican food? It's literally called Chipotle Mexican Grill. They have tacos, burritos, and quesadillas.
Chipotle is an American restaurant that serves Mexican-inspired food. It was started in Denver, Colorado by a guy named Steve Ells.
If we're not getting Chipotle or Taco Bell, what are we gonna eat?
Follow me.
I'm still hungry.
Ooh, we're about to have a feast.
Ow!
Chris, answer me this. Do you see anything wrong with this taco?
Nothing. It actually looks pretty good.
It's literally bright red. A corn tortilla isn't this color. This is a fake taco.
Oh.
Do you see anything wrong with this taco?
The only issue I see is that it's not in my stomach already.
Bro, I need you to focus. A taco shouldn't be made with Doritos. Imagine what my ancestors would think of this. Come on, you got this. What's wrong with this cheesy gordita crunch?
Ooh, I know. They should add another cheesy gordita crunch to make it a double.
No, these are all fake tacos. None of them have a soft corn tortilla, fresh meat, onion, cilantro, or salsa. Look at these real tacos. No hard shells, no ground beef, and especially no fake yellow cheese. Absolute perfection.
Oh, they look really good. Can I have one?
Go right ahead.
Wow, the tortilla with the meat and the freshness of the cilantro and the onion with the salsa. I understand now.
Yes, finally. Fake tacos don't compare to real tacos. Taco Bell doesn't sell authentic Mexican food. Don't get me started on their Mexican pizza.
Wait, what's wrong with Mexican pizza? Isn't it Mexican?
Come on, you can't be serious. First of all, this looks nothing like a pizza. And pizza comes from Italy, not Mexico, making this fake Mexican.
Wait, please don't tell me Jack in the Box tacos are fake too.
If my grandma saw me eating these sad, miserable, pathetic excuse of tacos, she would disown me and take me off the wheel. Jack in the Box tacos are fake.
So you're telling me none of my favorite Mexican food is actually Mexican?
Yeah, none of those things are Mexican at all.
I've been lied to this whole time. I don't know what to believe in anymore.
Believe in what's real. And what's real is this authentic taco. Eat it.
You're right. Real tacos are better than fake ones. What are you doing?
Eating a Doritos Locos Taco?
If I can't have one, you can't.